That's one of the reasons why people turn off politics, because they just hear this constant moaning.
The Daily Mail might call you the man who hates Britain.
The sentimentalist must be stoned to death.
The
makes everyone uncomfortable.
You shouldn't be proud of despising your country.
I don't believe that. I love every field and hedgerow.
Miliband. It's not Britain I hate, Britain I love, every field and hedgerow. It's the people who run it.
The land is England, and once it was the foundation of order. Before money took over and handed the country over to the swindlers and schemers.
Or the people who live here.
And the immigrants. And who are wrecking it. And so, like anybody who cares about his country, I'm distressed by it. I see no hope from these interchangeable people.
Toryism of the pig's trough.
She was a Liberal Democrat. For all I know, she still is.
Let's hear from her.
Just before I answer the question, we've just got to get away from this nonsense that is peddled by Peter and people like him, that immigration is some kind of curse in this country. It is a blessing. It has made...
The sentimentalist must be stoned to death.